Deep Sidhu, accused in January 26 violence case, arrested, and a pro-Khalistani Mo Thelewal toolkit issued a statement in favor of Deep Sidhu. The news in detail. After Delhi Police Special Cell on Tuesday morning arrested Punjabi singer actor Deep Sidhu in connection with tractor rally violence in Delhi on Republic Day, Mo Thelewal's Twitter handle Toolkit issued a statement in favor of Deep Sidhu. The statement tweeted by Toolkit read, "Our brother and activist Deep Sidhu was arrested for his presence in farmers' protest at Red Fort. Dissent against largest democracy in the world lands you in jail where you are likely to experience abuse and torture." Mo Thelewal is a Canadian-born Sikh who has been linked to the pro-Khalistani group Sikh for Justice and is alleged to have created the toolkit shared by Greta Thunberg. Actor-turned-activist Deep Sidhu, the prime accused in the January 26 Republic Day violence case, was arrested from Zirakpur area between Chandigarh and Ambala on Tuesday morning, the Delhi Post Special Cell said. Sidhu is accused of instigating the farmers as they carried out the tractor rally on the day. The Punjabi actor singer is accused of inciting violence and leading protesting farmers with their tractors to breach the historic Red Fort, where a religious flag was unfurled by a group of individuals on Republic Day. Deep Sidhu, an accused in the 26 January violence case, arrested. Delhi Police Special Cell said on Tuesday. Sidhu was in contact with a woman friend and actor who lives in California. He used to make videos and sent it to her, and she used to upload them on his Facebook account, as per sources in the Delhi Police. On January 26, some people hoisted the flag at Red Fort. Some of them have been identified out, of which Deep Sidhu is the prime accused. A special commissioner of police crime said. Some farmers protesting against the three agricultural laws passed by the centre deviated from the approved route for the tractor rally, broke barricades to enter Delhi and clashed with the police. They also vandalised property in several parts of the national capital, entered the Red Fort and unfurled their flags from its ramparts. Deep Sidhu and gangster Lakka Sadana were named in the FIR registered in connection with the violence at Red Fort. After the violence in the Red Fort, Deep Sidhu went missing on January 26. The Delhi Police, along with the Special Crime Branch, have been conducting raids to arrest him. A cash reward of Rs. 1 lakh for information leading to their arrest was announced by the police earlier. Amid reports of Deep Sidhu missing after he was called out for violence at Red Fort during the tractor rally of the farmers on January 26, he resurfaced via Facebook Live at 2 a.m. on January 28. Sidhu targeted the farmer leaders and said that he is near the Delhi border and refuted the claims of him being Gaddar. He also said that he did not lead the people to the Red Fort and put the blame to instigating the farmers on union leaders. Sidhu, who has been booked by Delhi Police and has received notices from NIA, blatantly defended the unfurling of another flag at Red Fort, opining that farmers' union support to the incident at Red Fort would have pressurized the central government to take back the three farm laws. They aggressively resorted to rioting, damaged government property and used criminal force to deter public servants from the discharge of their duty, thereby inflicting injuries to their own duty police personnel. Union Minister of State for Home, G. Kishan Reddy, had informed in a written reply to Lok Sabha. Moreover, social distancing was not followed by the farmers and protesters, and they gathered in large number without face mask amid COVID-19 pandemic. The farmers' actions left the Delhi Police with no option but to use tear gas, water cannons and mild force to control the crowd. The investigation into the Republic Day violence is being conducted at three levels: local police, special cell and crime branch. News Desk, Karma News.